the last 1,810 days that I have known Neha have been truly life-changing moments for me. I love you.
Intelligence, exquisite style, and also humor, generosity, graciousness, and humility.
Honestly, the best big brother Brachi and I could ask. Not only are you smart, super successful, but you've also shown Brachi and I what a role model should be like.
Hi, sweetheart. It's been a whirlwind of a weekend, but they say the best things are yet to come. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. But in the meantime, I hope this script reminds you of where it began. Yours, Nilo. Today, it's all of this. I don't know if you guys had a chance to see the Bharat, but my God, that was impressive. And then it all culminated with this and getting married to the love of my life.
Every person in this world, there is someone that is a perfect fit. The hardest thing is to find that person. And once you do, everything from there on becomes so easy.
Hasti rahe tu hasti rahe, haya ki lali khilti rahe. Zulf ke niche gardan pe subah shaam milti rahe hasti rahe tu hasti rahe haya ki lali khilti rahe zulf ke niche gardan pe subah shaam milti rahe saundi si hansi teri khilti rahe milti rahe
atme pavamana idam mama
You brought me more joy, laughter, calmness, and engineering know-how than I ever thought possible. Thank you, and I love you so, so much.
Congratulations, Neha and Nilo. Wish you a happy and prosperous journey. of life together. God bless you.
Sona, sona, phir se hans de. Taza gire patte ki tarah, sabz lawn par lete huye. Saat rang hai baharon ke, ek ada mein lapete huye. Saavan baado saare tumse. Mausam, mausam, hasste.
Put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Nilav and Neha Rana.
I believe that you make me a stronger, better person in all ways. I believe that you love me for exactly who I am, that you encourage me to be better and reach higher every day. And I believe that I'm the luckiest person in the world to be spending the rest of my life with you. Thank you for being my dream come true from the first second of our first date. Love always, Neha.